This voice is calling for a torch to be undone. I hope.